Hi guys, it's Stella. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome to the channel if you're new here. Thank you so much for joining. In today's video, as you can tell by the title, I am going to be doing a DIY plaster art canvas for my wall. So the vision that I have is to put it over my couch. So this is my couch currently, but I will be changing the covers to white again because I just really don't like this. And I'm going to put the art right above the couch. So it's just going to be one piece of canvas on the wall, and I think it's gonna look so perfect. Also gonna show you guys how I do my DIY vase, also plastering it. If you're interested in seeing how I did it and the process of it, keep on watching because I think it turned out so amazing and so beautiful. So let's get right into the video. To start, I'm using white acrylic paint, a little sponge brush, some plaster I got from Home Depot, and a spatula. To start on the canvas, I'm going to be using that white paint and my sponge brush to blend it all in. Plastered vase, so welcoming. I love the way this looks on my table, so pretty. Everything complements this and it just put the whole dining room together. I also added this mirror over here. I'm not sure if I showed you guys this or not, but I added some fluffy pampagrass and I love the way this came out. Looks perfect from every angle. I don't see any blue at all, so that's what something I was a little bit worried about, seeing like a little bit of a blue hue, but nope, nothing at all. And just a white plastered vase as if I were to buy it like this. I'm really, really happy with how it turned out. So here is the final piece on my wall. You guys, I can't tell you enough how in love I am with this. So let me give you guys a close-up look of the art. This is what the texture came out to be. I just love how it came out, guys. And then from a further view, love the piece. So easy to make. It looks so good against the white couches. Like I said, I was going to change them into white. So happy I did. Something that looks so expensive, but I made it myself. I love it. And I also changed my coffee table. I love the way this looks. I also plastered this little vase the same way I plastered the big vase, so it kind of looks like I bought it in a set. Over here, I have a candle that I just got from Home Goods. These beads I got from Amazon. This book as well from Amazon. So I do have a few more things I want to add to this coffee table, so I'm not completely done with decorating it. But so far, I really do like how it is turning out. I'm completely done with this wall. Something so simple just puts it all together for me. I love the way my living room turned out. If you guys enjoyed watching this, please give it a like, subscribe, and I will see you guys all in my next video. Bye, guys.